Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna review the Old Spice Original, and this is a very very nice aftershave. It comes in a glass bottle and has a nice stopper. The scent is really spicy but elegant, oriental, old time classic scent. It's difficult to describe it, difficult to give you the base notes and all the scent notes in this particular aftershave. Let me close my door. It's really difficult. It has some clove, cinnamon, spices, some woods, I believe, something like that. All this old spice and the boat, the sailboat, and all this stuff with the red box and the decals and all this, it reminds me something like from another world, from India, from East, from the Eastern countries, some mysterious secret blend. And all this in a bottle for your saves. So, Old Spice also has this deodorant and some roll-ons here, but I don't know if it has some EDTs or colognes kind of stuff. I'm gonna use my Yaqi tuxedo, 24 millimeters. I have it pre-soaked. And I will use the Kerkin Savvy Soap, the Fuser, the Hellas kind, pressed into a bowl from the last saves I had with it. So I'm gonna lather some more water and straight, because I put a lot of it the last time. I'm gonna load heavily and make a face lather. Really nice woodsy scent. I believe I have plenty of load here. And for my razor, my DE89, because I'm gonna be on a camping and don't want to have anything vintage or high priced like the Rockwell. If it get lost or damaged or accidentally dropped, I don't wanna cry over it. And it's really durable and very nice save, effortless, hassle-free save. And I'm gonna use a Polsilver Super Iridium. Let me open it and load it really quick. So the handle. Check the blade. Perfect. Perfect almost every time, 99% of the cases. And I'm gonna use a pre-save Proraso white or the green white. So let me apply some water and put the pre-save. So here it's a couple of days that the weather is really nice, 34-35 degrees Celsius every day. It's better like this because all the other days were a little bit not summery. Every day was raining, heavy raining, and that's not good. Some soap from the sides. And face lather. Really thick. It has been a while since I used my D89, and I believe my technique is better now. And sorry, some hair or something like that. A little bit of water, some painting motions. Lately my lathers are thick, and I find out that doesn't matter so much with the saves, it's sleek enough and provides an excellent save. So ready, I got also a haircut as you can see, because it was long, really long for me, and I don't like having a pretty big hair to take care of, comb over, put some gel. So the first pass with a grain, brand new Polsilver, and about 2 days of growth. Ripping through that growth like nobody's business. So, I'm not really chatty, right? The situation here with the fires, the forest fires, are getting better, and many people have been issued some refunds, some money to repair some stuff, and everything's getting along really nice. Slow but nice. So the first pass is done. some water. But put back the lather. It's hot here. But there are people in the house, so I can't do it with an open door. But I have the bathroom window open. Some water to wake the lather. As I said, I'm going to a camping for work, and I'm gonna be out for about a week. And I will get a shaving cream for my shaves, the Edwin Jagger, a couple of Polsilvers, and an aftershave. I believe I'm gonna take the brood with me, and put it on as a cologne also, don't know. But the strange thing is that I can't get a shaving brush with me, because it's a camping. Where do you have to put it to dry or soak? Because I don't have a synthetic brush. Second pass, across the grain. I should have bought a small synthetic brush, because this is my only one. If it's damaged or dropped or something like this, I have to wait a little bit to get a new one, and I don't want to buy a new one. So I had bought a smaller synthetic. It saves, like, there is no blade in here, or there is no resistance for the hair, like butter. Some light touch-ups here. I believe that's a good save. So, some water on my face. nice. No irritation, not weird pulling, not anything, some sideburn touch-up. Believe that's good. So, time for the aftershave. Shake good. Take the stopper. That's the stopper. And apply liberally. Nice burn. Really nice. It's a little bit different scent from the bottle and here applied on my face. It's a little bit different, but also very good. So this is the review for today, the Old Spice Original Aftershave Lotion, the razor of choice, the Edwin Jagger D89 with that beautiful chrome finish and effective shave. A Polsilver Super Iridium, my Yaqi Tuxedo Synthetic Brass, and my Kerkini Shaving Soap, the Hellas. Pressed into a bowl and I have so much more for a couple of saves. So thank you for watching. Like if you liked the video, comment below to your concerns on something you wanted to tell me, and some red things, not something to worry about. Please subscribe if you didn't subscribe until now, and thank you for your time. Have a nice day.